Christ, John, you scared the hell out of me.
Sorry, Bill, but it's urgent.
It seems to be the problem, Mr. Internal Auditor.
Your cash records in this department are terrible, Bill. They aren't complete, and it looks like there's some money missing.
Yeah, well, I'm a worker, mate, not an accountant. I mean, that's why this place hires blokes like you. Nice, clean accountants to check on everything.
But I can't be here all the time, so we need some help.
Give us a look, then.
See the missing figures, Bill? What do I tell the office?
Yeah, well, whatever you want, mate. I mustn't have filled the book out as often as I thought I did. I'm sorry.
Great.
Look, I thought this stuff had already been done anyhow.
It had, but I found some problems, and I'm trying to figure them out on my own.
What, even though you don't have to?
Yes.
You'll go far, mate. Look, I can't help you, John. I got work I got to do now, so... sorry, John.
Sure, Dave. Thanks, Bill.
Yeah. Come in.
Thanks, Mr. Smith.
All right, John. Please sit down.
I know that our audit programs have been finished, but I've been following up some of the areas we covered.
Following up how?
Well, I found some problems during the audit with cash record in some sections and inventory requisitions and financial records in another department.
So you decided to check it out for yourself, even though you didn't have to?
Yes, Adam. The problems are quite significant. I've written all my findings here. I believe there's some cash missing. And records for some high inventory are substantially incomplete. In my opinion, this requires much more detailed investigation.
Give me the folder. I would have expected you to come to me with your concerns before running off to play accounting detective.
But I thought...
Obviously, you've been thinking too much.
But, Adam...
Thank you. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll raise your concerns with someone with more experience than you, all right? Now, if you'll excuse me, I have more important work to do.
Thank you, Adam.
John, next time you check with me before you do something like this.
Okay. Hi, Julie. Have they the draft audit report?
Yeah, sure. Here you go.
Thanks. Adam, I need to talk to you.
Oh, don't you worry about me and my work. You just come right in.
I'm sorry if I appear rude, but none of the concern I noted in the file I gave you appear in this audit report.
Indeed, what a surprise.
I don't think you realize how serious my findings were.
Let me handle it then. Now, there's much more at stake here than some bad inventory in one department. You've got no idea. You remember our last conversation, John?
Which part?
The bit where I told you to do your job and stop playing detective.
Yes.
So do it. Now, you're paid to do a very specific task. Now, if you want to do more, you find somewhere else to work. Now, get out.